All people say, you are excellent, you are marvelous, you are bigger than all people say. I declare you are excellent, you are marvelous, you are bigger than all people say. You are bigger than all people say, Jehovah, you are bigger than all people say. You are bigger than more people say. You are bigger than more people say. Elohim, you are excellent. You are marvelous. You are bigger than more people say. Jehovah, you are excellent. You are marvelous. You are bigger than more people say. Maker, you are so wonderful. I give you glory, my maker, our maker. You are so wonderful. I give you glory, my maker. Maker, you are so wonderful. I give you glory, my maker. Osoro Yehudi, Asase Yehudi Mo. Oh, in a bia rati sewu. Oh, sorrow, ya wudi. Asase, ya wudemo. Oh, in a bia rati sewu. Diwo hini. Diwo hini. Diwo hini. Evladie diwo hini, Jesus diwo hini, diwo hini, diwo hini, Evladie diwo hini, kabio osio, kabio lelo ka. You are the King above all the end. Kabio Osiyo, Kabio Osiyo. You are the King above all the end. Kabio Osiyo, Kabio Osiyo. We thank you, oh Lord. We thank you, oh Lord. We just want to say thank you, our Lord. We just want to say thank you. Heavenly Father, we give you glory and honor. We worship you. We worship you. You are the one who have existed before the beginning. You are the one who is sustain everything, everyone in this world. You are the creator and the possessor of the whole universe. You are the I am that I am. You are the God of Abraham. You are the God of Isaac. And you are the God of Israel. You are the God of yesterday. You are the God of today. And you are the God of tomorrow. You are our everlasting Father. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praises. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Most High God. Thank you, Adonai. Thank you, Prince of Peace. Thank you, Lamb of God. Thank you, Bread of Life. Oh, thank you, Lord. 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 Oh, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Because you went to the cross. To the cross, you were dead. And then after the death, you were buried. And you were resurrected. Thank you for the resurrection. Thank you for your resurrection. Thank you. Because you are not a son of man. Whatever you say, that's what you do. And what you are going to do, that's what you declare. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Most High God. Thank you, Adonai. Thank you, Prince of Peace. Thank you, the Creator. Who has no creating date. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Most High God. Thank you, Adonai. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praises. We give you all the magnificence. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Father, we commit our spirit and our body into your hands. We surrender all understanding unto you, Jesus Christ. Come and minister your word unto us. For Jesus Christ has said, the spirit of truth will lead you into all truth. And then he will teach you everything. And will remember you everything that I have taught you. Spirit of truth. Come and take control. Come and teach us. Reveal your word unto us. And then encounter somebody's life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 First of all, I want to say thank to the Lord for the life of everyone. Thank to the Lord for the life of all our listeners. Thank to the Lord for the life of everyone that will come across this video. I give thanks to the Lord. Because he is a faithful God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Just use 1 minute to give him thanks. Give him thanks. Whether you are happy or not, give him thanks. Whether you have the answer of your prayers or not, give him thanks. Give thanks to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord. There are many things this God is doing in your life every day. But it's because you didn't recognize or acknowledge what he's doing in your life. That's why it seems to you like God is not doing nothing for you. But He is doing wonder, many wonders in your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
We just want to say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord. Almighty Father, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Almighty Father, thank you. We have nothing to give you, just to say thank you, Lord. Almighty Father, thank you. Thank you, Jesus, Almighty Father. Thank you. Almighty Father, thank you. We have nothing to give you, just to say thank you. Almighty Father, thank you. Today, I will lift up my voice to say, today, I will lift up my voice to sing, oh Lord, you have done, you have all I know, you have done many things for me, Almighty God, you are the one I know, no matter what I face, when trouble come my way, I will praise your name. Today, I will lift up my voice in praise. Today, I will lift up my voice to sing. All I know, you have many things for me. Almighty God, you are my only one. No matter what I face, when trouble came my way, I will praise your name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mi apetanya le ndokusu ya yenye benye akpe dalana maule eyi yo katame.
Le thème de cet après-midi est soit reconnaissant dans toutes choses.
Be thankful to the Lord in all ways. Be always thankful to the Lord Jesus. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is doing many things in our life. But in some way, we don't thank Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When we are just happy, it is the time we sing. We sing praise to the Lord. When we have a result of a prayer, it is just the time that we used to thank the Lord. When we have a good news, it is the time to praise God. But it will not be so in our life. Because God is not God of season. God is not of a God of a moment. Whether you are happy or not, He is with you.
Yeah.
Whether you are happy or not, His eternal purpose concerning your life is still standing. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Whether people love you or not, God loves you.
Yeah.
Whether you are afflicted or you are in abundance, God is still your God. We have entered in a season of the year. And then everybody is scared. And then everybody, they don't know what exactly is going on. But many times, We don't appreciate God for what He is doing in our life. Just we want to see it before we say thank you. No. Let's get into the Bible. Psalm 75 verse 1.
Salomon pas balle est à blandre voiton.
Psalm 75 verse 1.
Psalm 75 verset 1.
Unto thee, O God, we give thanks unto thee. We give thanks for that thy name is near their wondrous work declared. Verset 1.
Excusez-moi. Au chef des chants, ne détruis pas. Somme d'Azar, cantique. Nous te louons, ô Dieu, nous te louons. Ton nom est dans nos bouches. Nous publions tes merveilles.
You see?
Okay.
The psalmist
said,
the person who wrote this psalm,
Salomon,
he said, unto God,
Ebenamau.
Only unto God,
Namau de ka.
We do give thanks.
Namau de ka ye mia dak bena.
Many times, when somebody do something in our life, we give thanks to that person. But normally it should not be so. Because the person has just fulfilled a plan of God concerning that moment in your life. The one that we need to give thanks to is God. Because He is carrying His people concerning our life through many ways, through diverse ways. If God doesn't touch the heart of that person, He cannot do that for you. God use him to bless you. God use him to deliver you. God use him to bring you out of a situation. Normally, the person that we have to give thanks to is not that person, but we have to give God thanks for using that person in our life. Because it is God the doer. If you say thank you to somebody,
par exemple,
if you get to the front of God, what are you going to say? You say thank you again. So it's like we are putting human being at the level of God. God is the one who accommodates and then usher what happened into your life. So no matter how God will use somebody in your life, no matter how God will use somebody to bless you, the person that deserves your thanksgiving is God, is not that person. But self-life has taught us. Self-life has taught us that if you didn't give me thanks, next time I can do it for you again. You see, he is ungrateful. Because I have done this in for him. He didn't thank me. Because self love to be appreciated. Me. He loved to be appreciated. He wants everybody to appreciate him. But he doesn't do anything. He's just like a car that God used to vehiculate his people. So we need to give thanks to God. This coronavirus start since 2019. And then it start working till today. Do you know the reason why you are still alive? Do you know the reason why you are still in good health? Do you know the reason why you are going outside and then coming back safely? Because God is taking care of you. God is protecting you. God is preserving you. Because he has promised. In your going out and coming in, I'll be with you. You see? So the psalmist is saying, give God thanks. Because he has done wonder, marvelous things. That's why he said, we are proclaiming your wonders. So you need to give thanks to God. When you are giving thanks to God, you are your heaven will be open. Because the thanksgiving is coming from the inner of you. And God loves to receive thanks. And then there is no bigger word to say thanks, to use to appreciate what God is doing in your life if it is not thank you. So we want to wait till we got time to pray before we say thank you, God. No. We need to be thankful every hour. We need to appreciate God for what he's doing in our life. You know, what you possess is enough that you could make a difference. Because you didn't value what you possess. You didn't value it. That's why every day your expectation is another thing. Another thing. But when you sit down and then appreciate everything God has given you, you will notice that he has done many things in your life. And then he has said to you, in a realm that you can do many things that will glorify his name. Because we don't know how to give thanks to God. That's why we are frustrated and then afflicted by the enemy. Because we don't know what God is doing or preparing for us in secret. You are going through a certain situation. And then you need answer. You have prayed. You fasted. You all the time, anything that you know that could work for you, you use them. But no results. Give thanks to God. Use that situation to give thanks to God. For example, I need a car. And then the car that I need is very important that I should have the car. I pray for it. I fasted for it. I did all that I could do so that I can have a car. I didn't get it. But the time I will use that topic, to give thanks to the Lord, though I don't have the car, the car will come.
No, that's been a mouth, whatever.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I remember.
Mais donc, Kube,
when I was giving thanks to the Lord last year. The more I give thanks to the Lord. And then certain moment of this year, I have started giving thanks to the Lord, appreciating him for everything he has done in our life. The more I give thanks to the Lord, the more I feel his presence. The more I feel his presence, the more joy fills my heart. Let's read Ephesians chapter 5, verse 19 to 20. Ephesians chapter 5.
Ephesians 5.
Verse 19 to 20.
Ephesians 5, verset 19 à 20. Entrevez-vous par des psaumes. Entretenez-vous par des psaumes, par des hymnes et par des cantiques spirituels, chantant et célébrant de tout votre cœur les louanges du Seigneur. Rendez continuellement grâce à Dieu le Père pour toutes choses au nom de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Amen. Speaking to yourself in psalm and hymn and spiritual song, sing and making melody in your heart to the Lord, giving thanks always for all things unto God the Father in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You see?
Okay.
Bible said, giving thanks. First of all, the Bible said, using a psalm, hymns, singing unto yourself.
Salomo.
And speaking to yourself. Making melody in your heart to the Lord. When he said making melody in the heart. From your inner man. Acknowledge what God has done for you. So use every situation that comes to you. Use it to praise God. Use it to thank God. Use it to say, give glory to your name, Jesus. And then verse 20 says, giving thanks always for all things. All things. Everything. In your life. Even if you are feeling pain. Tell God. Thank you. For giving me this pain. Thank you. That I'm feeling pain right now. Do you know the reason why you have to use the pain to give thanks to God? Because you are no more your own. He has purchased you with the blood of his son. And then your body is no more yours. So your body belongs to him. Because the Bible says you are his temple. And his spirit abides in you. So if you notice that the life that you are today, it is no more your life. Everything that will come into your life, whether good or not, use it to praise God. Use it to give thanks to the Lord. Use it to glorify his holy name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are giving thanks to the Lord, maybe what you are looking for, what you are expecting, what you need is not yet granted to you. But in another way, by thanksgiving, you can express your faith. You can express the faith that you have according to that topic or according to that need that came to your life. When Jesus Christ went to the tomb of Lazarus, what did he do? Though Lazarus was not yet rose up, but what Jesus Christ said? Thank you. When he gathered everybody around him, and then he need bread to feed them, what did he do? Though he got 5 bread and 3 fish, he raised it to God and give thanks. He doesn't pray for multiplication, that the bread might be increased to feed everybody. But he just give thanks and give it to his disciples, and then they share it. Everybody was fed. 5,000 men. Without counting the women and the children. You see?
Oh, hallelujah.
And then it remained again. So this month, can you just pull yourself back from January? February, March, and now we are in May. Do you know that God has done marvelous things in your life? You went to supermarket.
Oh yes, man.
You went somewhere. You touched many things. You don't know who used that or who touched that before you touched it. But God preserve your life. God care for you. You need to give him thanks. You need to appreciate his work in your life. Let's read 2 Samuel chapter 22, verse 47 to 50.
2 Samuel.
Chapter 22. We'll see the example there. You are marvelous, yeah. 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 He reigns forevermore. He reigns forevermore. He reigns forevermore. He reigns forevermore. Almighty God, awful God. Almighty God, all powerful God, you are worthy to receive all the praise. He reigns forevermore. Hey, he reigns forevermore. He reigns forevermore. Hey, he reigns forevermore. Oh, oh, he reigns forevermore. Hallelujah, Almighty God. All powerful God, Almighty God, all powerful God, you are worthy to receive all the praise. You reign forevermore. Hallelujah, you reign forevermore. Oh, oh, you reign forevermore. Read.
2 Samuel 22,
verse 47 to 50.
2 Samuel 22, verset
47
à 50.
Mm-hmm.
L'Éternel est vivant, et béni soit mon rocher. Que Dieu, le rocher de mon salut, soit exalté. Le Dieu qui est mon vengeur, qui m'assujettit les peuples, et qui me fait échapper à mes ennemis. Tu me lèves au-dessus de mes adversaires.
Oh, Jesus,
tu me délivres de l'homme violent. C'est pourquoi je te louerai parmi les nations, ô Éternel. Et je chanterai à la gloire de ton nom.
Alléluia.
Amen.
The Lord liveth, and blessed be my rock, and exalted be the God of the rock of my salvation. It is God that avenged me, and that bringeth down the people under me, and that bringeth me forth from my enemies. Thou also hast lifted me up on high above them that rose against me. Thou hast delivered me from the violent men. Therefore, I will give thanks unto thee, O Lord, among the heathen, and I will sing praise unto his name.
Hallelujah.
You see?
Okay.
The Bible said,
Bible,
this is King David talking here. He is is giving thanks to God for everything that God has done in his life. He said, first of all, God is the rock of his salvation. In another way, God is the one who is protecting him. God is the one who is fighting for him. God is the one who is his deliverance. God is the one who avenged him. When the enemy arose against him, when many things, affliction, everything is coming against him, he noticed that it is not in his ability. He know that it is not that he know how to fight or how to sing or how to praise God, but because God is the rock of his salvation. That's why in verse 50 he said, I will praise him. You see, he said, therefore,
Eyata.
Because something happening to his life.
Because
God has leading him to many things. So he's giving thanks God concerning everything God has done in his life. Many people are dying today because of coronavirus. Some has lost their loved one. Some has lost their husband. Some has lost their kids. Some has lost their wife. Some has lost their cheerful member of their family. But you are still alive. Your husband is alive. Your children are alive. Your wife is still alive. And there are some men. Men and women. They never give thanks to God for the life of their partner. You wake up in the morning. You travel and then you come back. You went to work and then you come back home. Thank you, God, for my only one's life. Your only one. Lord, thank you for the life of my only one.
Oh,
my
work, but no, it's on your back better.
Thank you for the life of my children.
I but no, they've been your work better.
Thank you because you give me this job.
I but no, I won't know doya.
Thank you because I'm going through everything that is it seems like everything is working against you. They use it to give thanks to the Lord.
Because
very soon, the situation will change. You will smile again. But you need to be thankful to the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's read Psalm 136, verse 2, 3, and 26, and then we are going to pray.
Psalm 136.
Yeah. Verse 2 and 3 and 26. He reigns forevermore. He reigns forevermore. Hallelujah. Almighty God.
Psalm 136.
A powerful God. Verse 2 and 3. Almighty God.
Louez l'Éternel car il est bon, car sa miséricorde dure toujours. Louez le Dieu des dieux, car sa miséricorde dure toujours.
Verse 26.
Ah,
ok, verse 3.
Ok. Louez le Seigneur des seigneurs, car sa miséricorde dure toujours. Verset 26. Mm-hmm. Louez le Dieu des cieux, car sa miséricorde dure toujours.
Alléluia.
Amen.
We are going to see something here.
Oh,
give thanks unto the God of gods. Why he said God of gods? Because he is the supreme God. And then the Bible say you are a God. You are a small God. All the idol that people are worshipping, they are small God. You are a small God. That's why the Bible say he is the God of gods. You see, he is the God of gods. He's God of all gods. So you need to thank him because he created you and make you a God of the situation. Everywhere you are living in, he make you God of it. For more explanation or illustration, he tells Moses, today, I'm making you God for
Pharaoh.
You see? So every situation that you are going through, you are God of the situation. Whether you are happy or not, whether the situation seems to make you cry, you are the God of that situation. So you are the one who will control the situation. Don't allow the situation control you. Because you are the God of the situation. And you are relating with the God of gods. So your strength, your joy, your ability, your capacity does not lie in you. It depends on the God of gods. That's why the Bible said, for his mercy endure forever. His mercy. Whether the enemy is condemning you, whether the enemy they have many things they are using, they can use to blame you and hinder your prayer, everything in your life. When the mercies of God start speaking on your behalf, start revealing himself in your life. No judgments. No hindrance. Because his mercy is working in your life. If you want to experience the mercies of God this month, in other way, you want to experience the hands of God in your life this month, be thankful. Be thankful. Be thankful. And then verse 3. Oh, give thanks to the Lord of the lost.
Oh, apoto di apoto.
Why? He said Lord of lost.
Look at you, Bobby. Apoto di apoto.
Because there are many rulers. Many things ruling many situations. But the God that you are serving, your Lord Jesus Christ, he is the law of loss. When you go to work, your boss, the one who is bossing over you, your law is over him. Though he know God or not, might be occultist man or not, your law is over his law. Why?
Look at that.
Because for his mercy endure forever. No one can be merciful unto you as God will do. Women being said, my mercifulness has a limit. But God's mercy has no limit.
Oh, said open many now.
Has no limit.
Said open many now.
It has no limit.
Said open many now.
And verse 26 say,
Blah blah blah.
Oh, give thanks unto God, unto the God of heaven. For his mercy enjoy forever. So you have God of gods, Lord of lords, and God of heaven. That means he's controlling everything. You have a way to give him thanks. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks to the Grateful One. Oh, give thanks because he gave us Jesus, his Son. Give thanks with the grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because he gave us Jesus Christ, his Son. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich. Because of what the Lord has done for us, give thanks. Give thanks to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord. Open your mouth and then give thanks to the Lord for everything he has done in your life till today. Give thanks to the Lord. He has been with you. If God is not with you, the enemy will crush you. The enemy will destroy you. Many times they have planned many things against you, but they don't know what happened. You came out safely. You slept. You have a bad dream, nightmare. And then you thought it is finished for you. And suddenly, you see yourself alive again. And then in the dream, you see God rescue you. That's his mercy.
Give
him thanks. Give him thanks. Give him thanks. Makobrekete maskata zagabrada dalakato moski branta likobrekete mazagado malaka brente rekonda gabra mashata balaka banta balabado. Thank you Lord. Thank you Lord. Thank you Lord. Thank you Lord. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your protection. Thank you because you are caring for us. Thank you Heavenly Father. We thank you, Lord, you are holy, and forever you are God, and forever you are God. Thank you, Lord, you are holy, and forever you are God, and forever you are God. Thank you, Lord, you are holy, and forever you are God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the life of my Lord, my only one. Thank you for the life of everybody that is listening to my voice. Though everything may not be going well in their life, I use those situations to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Most High God. Thank you, Adonai. Thank you, Prince of Peace. Thank you, Lord. We thank you. Oh Lord, we thank you. Oh Lord, we just want to say thank you. Our Lord, we just want to say thank you. Oh use the situation that you are going through today and use it to praise God. Use it to praise God. You know, when you are giving thanks to the Lord for the situation that you are going through, if you are scared, there is something that is inspiring you fear, and then you start giving thanks to the Lord for that thing, it breaks the chains of the fear. Thanksgiving is something, when they say thank you, is something that we have to be ablaze, aflamed about it. You have to be zealous. You have to be grateful. But many times when we say fight demons, we are zealous. We use our energy. But it is Thanksgiving that need to request our full energy, because the energy that we carry, everything within us, is by God's mercy.
No, me do la ni ne ne o. Nu ikenti o do la dak pe do e ni be ma o ameke no nu se ameke no nu si anu e be nu bla ni popo e yo do la dak pe na.
The thing that you need to be crazy, you have to become crazy.
And we can see another jada who are doing it.
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. You need to be crazy. You will be crazy by giving thanks to the Lord. Because there is nothing that he cannot do for you. Give thanks to the Lord. The situation, what you are expecting God to do in your life, use it to give thanks to him. You want God to protect and lead you through this month, give him thanks. You want God to save your life, You want a result from God. Use that thing to give thanks to the Lord.
Si mama une de ye pa gbe ma une na ye pa gbe to don e fe me zan no me dak bene ko.
Give thanks to the Lord.
Where gbe no dak bene.
Give him thanks.
Where dak bene.
Bless him.
You like him ko.
Give him glory.
So ti ko kwene.
Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord, that today all churches are closed. And then I thank you for the life of everybody. I thank you for the life of the president. I thank you for the life of those who are affected with this pandemic. Thank you because you will heal them. Thank you because very soon there will come this pandemic will come to end. Thank you. Glory be to your holy name. Praise be to your holy name. Receive all the honor. Receive all the praises. Receive all the magnificence. You are the I am that I am. There is nothing that you cannot do. Everything is able for you. Everything is easy for you to get out. Give thanks to the Lord. Just give him thanks. Give him thanks for everything that he has done for you. And everything that he is coming on your way. Jesus Christ gave thanks. He got a result. Many times when I stood up and I say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. With my heart. His presence covered me. Thanksgiving is not for certain people, it's for everybody. Know how to give thanks to God in every situation. In every situation, I will pray, I will praise the Lord. Amen. In every condition, I must pray Jehovah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we give you glory and honor. Father, we want to be grateful this noon. Thank you for everything you have done for us in this month. Thank you for the miracle that you have bring into our life this month. Thank you for the new opportunity that came on our way this month. Thank you for the new door that you have opened to someone. Thank you for the healing that you have bring to somebody. Thank you for saving somebody's life from the danger is ahead coming on his way. Thank you because you are feeding us day and night. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Enjoy forever. Your mercy endure forever. We say thank you because of your mercy. Thank you because of your power that is working in us. Thank you because of the miracle delivered unto us. Lord, thank you that everybody are awaiting mothers. They will give testimony this month. Thank you for everything that you have done for us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord of Lords, God of Gods, God of Heaven. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything. Thank you because the situation that my that sister and then that brother is going through, it is for your glory. And then very soon, they will give you glory. They will praise you. They will lift you up high. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father. Receive all the glory. Receive all the honor. Oh, thank you for the healing. Thank you for the healing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. You are a blessed one of God. Amen.
Amen.